friends will invite me over here. I only have that many friends, so it's really weird to just have a boys room. Can you take a drink off the table? I don't want him to spill. I'm not sure I will wait after I make this shot. Okay, Red Bull and a quarter pocket. Hey, now what?
The way, more of an addiction kid.
Jeffy, go away, we're trying to play pool.
Dad, what?
No, we're having a boys room.
We have a boy.
Wait, we're having a big boys room.
I have a big boy.
Okay, then we're having a boys room out here on the TV's room.
What?
Where's that?
Jeffy, just go away.
No, I'm enjoying the game.
I'm trying to hit the white ball and use it to knock the red ball into the pocket.
Oh, that's easy.
Oh, yeah, you think that's easy?
Well, it's not. Not for a kid like you, but it's easy for me because I'm a professional. Check this out. Breathe, just breathe, Magruder. That's what my therapist says. I have to breathe whenever I get into situations like this. And I have to drink.
Show up. I mean, the commercial was pretty good.
We didn't put the address.
What? We didn't put the address in the commercial. People don't know where to go. Oh, yeah, you didn't put the address in the commercial.
No, we didn't.
Shut up, people are just driving around looking for the pool.
Well, go edit the commercial with the address.
Well, I can't do that.
I already did.
Well, I heard it again.
Well, I heard he spent $5,000 to air it at one time.
Why was it so expensive?
Because it's during a football game and all of a sudden it's prime time.
What are we gonna do then? We gotta make our money.
Well, I mean, I guess we could just put a sign on your front door in case somebody drives by.
What are the odds someone drives by the house looking for pool?
Oh, me. I'm gonna be speeding by.
Go make a sign.
We sit here and wait for people to show up so we can make our money.
Heck yeah.
You know, sometimes I wish I could blink. My eyes are so dry.
Mine too.
I told you, it's not gonna work.
Alright, what chunks ready to be destroyed and
pulled? Me a pool guy?
Jonathan, what are you doing here?
Why do you want a towel?
Well, I found a sign for a pool tournament. And I'm running with it so we can kill it up there might be some nice
bait. So that we're gonna try to be less than the pool.
Oh,
you like to buy some, but why are you doing this? You're gonna make